Welcome back, then, gentlemen. It is delicious, and we have a 4-1-4-1. This one in the previous FMs was one of my favorite shapes. Not the rolls. For me, rolls doesn't mean anything. It was literally this kind of structure because it's, I don't know, guys. It look literally kind of solid. I don't know. It's like a block. And it's something that I really enjoy. I mean, I don't know why I really like this kind of... it's like a design, I don't know, 4-1-4-1. I know, it looks very old style, very, very old school. And initially I wanted to go with this kind of shape on my Asia story. I will use this for something else, we will see. Maybe I will literally go for a run and play only on Asia. I will tell you if I do that, I will go South Korea because I am in love with South Korea. So let's do a fast TNPI and see what's the difference between. And even here I am bringing the stuff because, for example, here worked better fullbacks without any kind of PI. It's fine. It's very funny, guys. But you can use the... I will show you. Wait. So here we have a sweeper keeper on Teglarder. Here nothing. Dribble more, nothing. Dribble more, moving to Jan. This is the RPM. Get pulled forward, sit narrower. Run from position, moving to Jan. Teglarder. Tackle out there. The same here. And here, simple advanced forward. Underlap. I really love how they interact with an overlap. Here it's always the same. Mentality, here is attacking. And soon we will have a lot of positive mentality as well. You need to check the bots if you are curious, or you need to wait, because I don't know if I will bring them when, or we will see. I mean, I have to decide. Maybe I will, maybe not. Let's check the results with Everton, Luton, City and Pool. Here it was already fixed. Average rate, here Cartin, Calvert, Lewin did very good. 75 points, it did, for example, because I'm checking even the previous results. A second, I know that it did seems similar to 75. It's literally on average. I mean, the best one was the Spalletti with 89. This is curious. I mean, they did the same points with the other one. Data Hub. 2.03 goal per game, so 1.811 on concede. Competition. We lost a final. I mean, we sacrificed, I mean, maybe we sacrificed something in order to get on those finals, but those are results that you like, you would like, guys. Only 13. I mean, those statics are not really providing a lot of corners output. I mean, you can check for numbers, and now we're gonna check with Luton. Here with Luton, literally didn't went very well. I mean, I can say that it went well. 62 points. It's not bad. It's not even good. I mean. I should check some average, but I guess it's 70, 60 something. Maybe it's literally on average rate of the tactics, which is okay. Here it was a very gung-ho territory field. 1.82 goals per game, 150 conceded. I mean, it was very unlucky in a run. It was more on the disgusting level. And we did only nine goals from corner. So if you want something like it's not mega OP on corners routine, you can play. I will play this, but I will play on. I will. I will use some shape to build on the total football because I like it. With a city, we can see already some good numbers, 110 goals with Alandinho. Let's check. Average it, it's positive, expect. What is wrong? Ah, that's why he's suffering. Because on the match engine, you need a literally jump and reach area reach on your GK. If you didn't know, now you know. 139 goals, it's okay, it's a good material. 32 concede, maybe too much. 103 goals, let's check. We won a lot of cups, but we missed, we went out versus Paris Saint-Germain. On FM, it's plausible. Scenario. I mean, sometimes happen, guys. It will be if we go to check how many Champions League we won with the City. The number is a lot. Let's check Data Hub. 3.66 goal per game, 0.84 concede per game. Ma maybe if you want to go more stable, obviously go balanced. Don't stop yourself on that. I wanna check here. Here corners went on 44. So maybe something doesn't work for Everton and Luton because Luton did at it was 9. Let's check here. With Liverpool it was interesting, I have to say. 35 goals for Salah. Gapco didn't really play and Nunes, what is my poor Nunes. I really love him. But I see why he is not working because Dribble on 13. It's literally destroying him. Pace is fine, acceleration is fine. I don't know why. Literally it's the dribbling that it's killing him down. 111 goals is very good. 20 conceded, it's wonderful. 96 points is another wonderful product. But for example, here we didn't win anything. I mean, literally, no, only the Premier League. Only the Premier League. But it's interesting. 2.22 goals per game, 0.53 concede. Liverpool has literally better defense player pool. But on attack, they suffer a bit because they don't have like a cow. They don't. Units. We will make some tests on you. I want to check what's the difference between a 15 dribbling, 16 dribbling, 18 dribbling. Guys, I hope you enjoy. I am rushing a lot of videos. It's not gonna be every month like that I rush every day. I am preparing the material to literally go and explode on after the upgrade because I want to explore more roads. As I said, total football, possession, the Zerbi. Maybe we miss a lot of some scenario around that, and maybe we can do something. They will not be OP as a plug and play, but if the difference is 5 points, I literally don't care. I prefer, as I said always, I prefer to entertain my eyes. I enjoy the football that I play, that to play only for win. See ya, bye, e tu, delicious.